How's it going, guys? So today we're going to be working on our base. I mean, as in like the main building in our wall. So what I want to do is basically like in a tree structure-esque thing. So I'm going to start off with a smaller ring, and it's going to slowly grow up into a opposite, kind of like a cone almost. It should be quite interesting because this circle right here is a 100 blocks across both ways, so should be decently big, I would think. I'm gonna have like platforms going off of it so we can use our elytras pretty easily. So what I want to do, I want to go see if I have any vines so we can start growing some vines and be able to make moss stone a lot easier, because that's gonna be a big part into the build. The first step would probably be marking out my circles, my starting circle, and then finding the center of this. So, which shouldn't be too difficult. How much do I have in my leisure yet? Let's see if I can make this down just fine and dandy. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, I can't use my rockets at all, or that's gonna break. So I'm guessing they're gonna be in here. Yes, they are. While we're down here, we're gonna toss these. So, boom. We're just gonna toss all this in here. I know I just went through the long span of organizing things. Excuse me, sorry. But it's okay for right now. What do we need? We actually need some. Oh, I have a specific chest for those guys. How much moss stone does it make with one? We're gonna put this on here. All right, so we're gonna need a lot of vines, because that's as much as we get, which is doable, but it's gonna be kind of a pain in the ass. Best way to do this would probably be not there. Probably the outside of the wall, probably the easiest to do. So we're gonna hop up there. I still don't have a fucking staircase up to the top, which I've been just kind of waiting for the main building, just because I really don't want to make staircases within the wall, because I feel like we're gonna be doing something inside the wall and I don't want to touch it yet and make any plans. So I have 26 so far. We're just gonna do this. I'm lazy and I don't want to break my elytra because I don't have four levels to repair it. So we're gonna boom, and we're just gonna go. This is actually quite sketchy because I almost fell off a few times, so. Excuse the suckage. Now these guys aren't going to be permanent, they're just so I can they can grow. Boom, boom. So that shouldn't take too long to get a decent amount out. And don't fuck up. Alright, next step. We gotta find the center. What I should have done was make a center block and kept it there, since, you know, considering I'm gonna be building. But for just this, we'll just do a line and that'll be good. So I can't remember if the outer ring of the wall or the inner ring is 100 blocks, but one of the two is 100 blocks. I think it's the outer. Yeah, because we built in. So I think we went in, what, 4 blocks, 5 blocks, something like that. And then this is actually off. So it's actually 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm pretty sure that is center. Let's look at that real quick. Actually, I can just do it from this one because that one's correct. I don't know where I messed up in the wall behind me, but, yeah, messed up somewhere. So it's 1 block off, which is okay. You really don't notice it unless you're actually looking at it. I'm not really going to go through the effort of fixing it just because, eh. Yeah, see, that's actually center. Because that should be another block. So all that needs to move over one. So that glowstone would be right there. And that would be center. Eh. Gotta love when I mess up and I figure it out. So I'm thinking this first block should be, this first circle should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I think 5 is a good starting point. And then, so it's going to be, I would think every 7 or 8 blocks, it will go up to the radius of the circle. So it would start off at 5, then go to 7, so on, so on, so on. Because it's definitely going to surpass the height of the wall. Yeah, this should look good. I'm just going to figure out my dimensions in my first circle, and then I'll be back. Alright guys, so we're coming up on the finishing touches of this third circle. So it's a 3, 2, 3 ones. And that's the order I'm going in. So it's working out decently well. So 3, 2, there we go. Oh, she's becoming pretty. Framework in survival always freaks me out because it's a lot of work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So that one was 21. So this should be 27. So 13 blocks out. All right, so here's the decision to make. Finish this bigger circle. This is 13 blocks out. Now, I can go up to 17 and call it good and go from there and see what I want to do with it and whatnot. Now, because that center circle right there, that's going to be the staircase going all the way up. So each one of these platforms is going to have a different area in it or designated level for a specific thing. Like, for instance, enchanting table and brewery room, whatnot, and so on and so on. So that ring right there, that first level isn't going to be used for anything. That first level is going to be kind of like a walkway around the little area, which is okay. Then we come up to the third level, which is going to be usable because it has enough space to have that center ring. So, well, the center staircase, and then has a decent amount of space where I can put things in it. Now, this area right here is definitely big enough to have a lot in it. So, what I'm thinking is going up two more levels, having two more usable levels, and having enough space to do what I need to with it. But the thing with that is, if I go up two more levels, one, that's going to be a lot of area for monsters to spawn on the ground. Two, I don't know what I'm going to be doing with those two extra levels. Now, it would be nice to have the extra room just in case I think of something, but it's just one of those things. I don't want to build too much to the point where I'm not going to use it, because I really don't want to have any empty space in my builds and Dillon's base and whatnot. So I want everything to be usable and everything to have a purpose. So I think I'm going to just do one more level and call it good, because this is just going to be the bare bones things. This is just the basic build, basically, and getting everything organized and getting everything out of the chests and moving back into a place where we can go and interact with. Instead of having everything we need down in the chest and the mine, because what's the purpose of that? So we are just going to do one more level, and I'm thinking that second level, well, basically the first level, because that's three levels right there, because that first one doesn't count, considering it's a staircase and it's also on the ground. So the first level, we can make our Elytra flying platforms, which is not a bad idea. That's probably what that first level is going to be used for, instead of just having a little walkway around. Second level, brewery, and I don't know what else yet, but that's going to be a lot of brewing stuff. So in that case, this one is definitely going to have the enchanting table in here somewhere. Yeah. And if I could afford it, I would have four separate enchanting tables just to make it look like, you know, perpendicular to each other. So what I could do was completely butch this level and have it so the enchantment tables. So have like the enchantment tables in the center of this one, and then enchantment table right there, right there, right there. And then I could have storage that we need up here going across here. So this would be just a thin walkway, considering the enchantment tables are going to be right there. Thin walkway right here. And this can be up, what? So that's going to be 6 chests across, what's that down there? That's 5 minus 13, 8. So, yeah, that's a lot of chests. So that could be a storage area for up here. And then, yeah, I'm gonna need 2 more levels. So let's figure out what dimension I want this next level. So, new recording is enabling me to do my webcam and whatnot. It's a OBS studio, so if you guys like the video quality, let me know down in the comments. I really haven't seen any difference, me personally, but if you guys noticed it, let me know. Always good to hear you guys putting your word in the comments. Okay, guys, our final level is complete. That is it for the framework. Now, there's nothing we can really do now because I need to let those vines grow, and they're growing at a very slow rate. So we actually need to light this level up as well. But if you guys are enjoying the update to the house, please let me know down in the comments, and I would love to hear from you guys and get some feedback. This is going to be a part one sesh, just because I can't do anything until those vines grow. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, do whatever you want to do. Anything helps. I really want to hear you guys in the comments. So if you guys can... Oh, I almost died. Okay, I really want to hear from you guys, so please let me know in the comments what you're thinking and any ideas you have. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next video.